go.
A post that has been running over a period of 6 months for the NCOs and 4 months for the instructors. The training is intended to provide the UPDF NCOs and instructors with the skills, knowledge, and individual capabilities to enable them to perform their duties efficiently. Our challenges have been predominantly lack of maintenance and innovation of infrastructure, especially the sanitary facilities. This is a challenge that goes beyond our capability to manage, as it may result into a health hazard considering the numbers of trainees that we handle some.
This is a remarkable achievement for the UPDF and also a clear sign that the professionalization agenda is moving in a steady trajectory.